Imagine a country where you could travel in time. Rooted in Africa, but only 9 miles away from Europe. A country where you would find a 3,000-year-old city, holding one of the largest high-end international ports in the Mediterranean Sea, and the largest car manufacturing plant in Africa. A place where you could see the sunrise in Gibraltar, and still make it for breakfast 200 miles south, thanks to the very first high-speed train line on the continent. You would then be in Casablanca at Rick's Cafe, discussing 3D printing with leading aerospace manufacturers. Imagine a country where past and future are intertwined. One of the oldest monarchies being an emerging country. A kingdom of stability with a vibrant cultural diversity. A mix of African, Oriental, and European influences with Berber, Arab, and Jewish heritage. A country where close to 17th century ruins, you would find the largest industrial zone for phosphate processing. A country where you could perfect your swing in the nicest place on earth to spend an afternoon, according to Churchill. Or try snowboarding in the highest ski resort in Africa before embarking on a journey into the Sahara. On your way south, you would reach the African Hollywood, where, next to the set of Lawrence of Arabia, you would find the world's largest solar power plant and wind farms as far as your eyes can see. Should you get lost in your travel, you will always run into someone who will speak your language, a generous soul who will try to help, and will eventually invite you for tea or for a delicious traditional meal. Seeing is believing. Welcome to Morocco.